Think so?
Where are you going? I came over here to give you cuddles. Yes.
Where's mine?
Where's your cuddle? This is my big place. My big place is the biggest place. My big place is the tiniest place. This is my big place.
That's me.
Jesus. personality. She just wants cuddles and food and sleep. And she's mad all the time.
Hmm.
You can fix cuddles and food and sleep.
We'll get you some cuddles and food and sleep.
Hmm?
We'll get you some cuddles and food and sleep.
I'm not though.
Oh, okay. Double that love.
She came right up and like sniffed Kit, and Kit just looked at her and was fine. You're fine.
And she grew overnight. She's bigger now. It's black.
Whatever, the better.
Black coffee doesn't matter.
Black coffee matters?
No. Black coffee doesn't matter.
Bless the fuck out of you.
It just, my bus just came up.
It's gonna be another Black Lives Matter if any people are checked.
That wasn't what it was when I went the first time.
Yeah.
It was the pro unite the right.
Yeah.
rally mm-hmm. that had one person show up, maybe three others that stood by and didn't show up,
yeah.
and 500 anti-right wing. Stop kidding. Look around for a hand. Why am I here?
Such a good janitor.
Yeah. Except for Jesus. That's not good.
Should be allowed to be mad.
Three. Yeah. Yeah, so Jennifer asked her boss if it was okay for me to do it there. That's what that weird message was about. Mm. She didn't want to assume it was okay for me to come do it there. And so, 10 o'clock this morning, she says, I asked, it's fine, when would you like to come? I looked at the weather, and I said, it looks like Thursday's the first time it's not going to rain on me.
Yeah.
The only day it's not going to rain on me. And she said, okay. So, got to somehow fix the sleeping pattern.
Something about sleeping pattern?
Got to somehow fix it.
Okay.
Today and tomorrow, so that I can wake up at 7:30 on Thursday.
Do you work tonight before we get started, before a really long walk? And then we come back and have some food and then watch some TV and go to sleep in bed by 10:30? And then we'll be sleeping by midnight.
We can try. That sounds super early.
Yeah, but if we be in bed by 10:30, then we still have to smoke and like scroll on our phones for like fucking an hour because that's what we do. If we lay down and cuddle at 11:30, then hopefully we'll be sleeping by midnight.
Okay.
And then the next morning, if we wake up at like, we'll set an alarm for 7 and then 8, and then we'll get up and do something.
That's perfect.
You gave me a phone book.
As does my face.
I'm ordering macho.
You ordered a nacho.
I'm ordering macho.